Our article about promoting branding the Ponggo Village as a tourism buffer zone of Bawean Island, Indonesia. First author, Budi Waluyo, and co-author, Dani Septimawan Sutopo, Lia Wulandari, Wulan Tridayanti, Daniar Ismail Foroni, Sugiono, and Sukandar. Bawean Island is located in the Java Sea. Administratively, it includes Gresik Regency, East Java, Indonesia. This is the location of Bawean Island in Java Sea. Bawean Island is one of tourism destination in Indonesia. Bawean Island has been promoted as tourism becoming a wonderful sail to Indonesia destination in 2018 and 2019. Bawean Island is a complete ecology and nature-based tourism destination, namely forest and biological conservation tourism, ecology and conservation of Bawean world tipic and Bawean deer tourism, coastal and marine conservation tourism, and also religion, local traditional culture, industry and local shopping, event and festival. How to reach Bawean Island? We can go to Bawean Island by three roads. 1. Pasiran Ferry Terminal, Lamongan. 2. Sangkapura Ferry Terminal, Bawean. By using Giliyang Ferry, which take about 8 to 9 hours. The second, from Gresik Ferry Terminal to Sangkapura Ferry Terminal, Bawean. By fast boat, Express Bahari or Blue Sea Jet, which take about 3 hours, and Natuna Express, which take about 4 hours. The third, from International Airport Juanda Surabaya to Airport Harun Thohir Bawean by Airfast Indonesia take about 1 hour. Dipongo is one of the administrative village located in Tambak District, Gresik Regency, Bawean Island. The village location is quite strategic in exploring tourism throughout Bawean Island. Dipongo is surrounded by tourist destination on Bawean Island. In Dipongo, present religion tourism object of Masku and Waliyah Zainab Grave, historical tour of the Harun Thohir Museum, natural beach tourism at Tanjung Tutup, Tanjung Menang, and Mayangkara Beach. By considering this, Dipongo has the potential to serve as a tourism buffer zone. The purpose of this program is to promote the existence of Dipongo by use branding. Dipongo branding program will be able to present a complete description of Dipongo uniqueness according to actual condition. This is a tourism destination surrounding the Dipongo. Dipongo here. A brand can be defined as a collection of tangible and intangible attributes designed to build recognition and identity and to develop the reputation of product, service, individual, location, or organization, and the goal of the branding strategy is to create brands that are distinct from competition, thereby reducing the number of alternatives on the market. Branding is a path to give personality to the locale and can be utilized as a method for advancement. So it is sufficient to make reference to brand, so everybody will zero in one of spot. How Dipongo strategic location? Dipongo location is at the end of the northern coast of the island and in the middle of road around Bawean, so that it can be used as a strategic place to stop by tourism. Dipongo village has several uniqueness that deserve to be forward. Namely, that the majority of the people process food product as typical Bawean souvenir, a semi-Javanese language that is not found another village, religion tourism, beach and marine tourism, and the daily life of the people who are very friendly. In this area, the cell phone signal is limited, so tourists can enjoy a holiday in rural atmosphere calmly and safely. Discussion and conclusion about branding. Place branding Dipongo. The strategic and central location of the Pongo village has the potential to become an alternative destination or as a buffer zone for tourists visiting Bawean. Location close to airport, its position in the middle of Bawean Ring Road, alternative destination in the Pongo village that can be visited are religious tourism Walia Siti Zainab, marine and beach tourism include Tanjung Tutup, Tanjung Menangis, Mayangkara Beach, historical tower of Harun Thohir Museum, cultural heritage tourism. Daily activity as an attraction of the Pongo village. The community of the Pongo village is currently dominated by women and children. The Pongo community is also famous in their hospitality and kinship. The people of the Pongo are tremendously unique because they have their own uniqueness compared to other villages on Bawean Island. Facilities branding. In the Pongo, there is a homestay where namely Pondok Kenanga, Pondok Bunga Menur, Pondok Bunga Tanjung. The existence of this homestay will certainly increase the source of residence economy so that it will still have a positive impact. Meanwhile, the homestay in this village is quite easy and affordable because a sign has been installed in front of the house. Ojek or transportation service. The Pongo will also provide the transportation service such as motorcycle, taxi, motorbike or car, and boat rental. Tour guide, because each tourist area has its own history and uniqueness, so as to avoid unwanted thing, they invite residents to become to tour guide. Culinary and food souvenir. Tourist souvenir are an essential travel element for most people, especially cultural tourism. And their product can be considered as important tourism asset in the region. The superior product of the Pongo village are fish cracker and dodol Pongo. The marketing both fish cracker and dodol Pongo around Bawean and penetrate overseas to Singapore or Malaysia. The typical food of the Pongo area besides seafood that can be enjoyed by culinary lover are sosok rice, cengkarak rice, amel-amel fish, pencek, kredok, pempek, icel. It all. For tourism visiting the Pongo, there are try to taste the food while staying at the home stay along with the food package as the site. Organization branding. There is a group tourism awareness or we call POK Darwis, Kelompok Sadar Wisata, the name Gading. This is the logo, then it is a promotion in the online. Conclusion. There is a branding effort carried out by the community service team in the time. The community feel helped in the management of the Pongo village as a tourism buffer zone on Bawean Island through the POK Darwis organization. The result of extracting this branding attribute come from place branding, daily activities branding, culinary and food souvenir, and organization branding, while media branding can be done online. Branding attribute and branding media are tremendously important in the branding program to develop tourism and continue to be improved in order to prepare the Pongo tourism on Bawean Island. Thank you.